Checking out your friend's photos from Hawaii and liking your cousin's baby pics can be fun, but maybe wearing you out. A New York area psychoanalyst tells USA Today that Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram can cause exhaustion. She says, checking your social media at all hours of the day can leave you feeling anxious, overwhelmed, and tired. That's not all. Medical experts say other factors contribute to a society that seems to be perpetually tired. In July, the National Safety Council found that 97% of Americans have one of the leading risk factors for fatigue. Things like long work shifts without a break and working more than 50 hours per week. Fitness experts say incorporating exercise like cardio and weightlifting into your lifestyle and eliminating refined sugars and processed foods can help. But if you are perpetually exhausted, you should see a doctor to see if things like sleep apnea or vitamin deficiencies are factors. So if you want to sleep better, stop spending your time searching for the perfect emoji for your niece's Wonder Woman birthday party. Put down the cookie and read a book. Yes, an actual book with paper. Experts say that's a great way to wind down your mind and let it rest from constantly receiving digital information.